Hi guys, welcome back to another video.
Today we're going to be showing you the things that we got from Disneyland.
And if you don't know, we just got back yesterday. We went from Monday to
Thursday.
And it was really fun. We went on so many rides.
And it was so good.
And today we will just be showing you what we have got there. So let's start with the first thing.
So a hat. These might not all fit in the screen.
We got these hats at the Wild West show,
which is called Buffalo Bills.
Yeah, you got food there, and it's a show about horses and with like a radio.
See? Buffalo Bills.
So the very first thing that we got was these around our necks, and they're called
lanyards,
and then they're genie passes.
But you and me have genie passes.
So we also collected these badges, and I have three of them. And you can trade these, but we didn't trade them.
And let's show you all the things we got. So, a lightsaber's on mine.
So these are all key rings that we've got, and they're mostly all for free.
And look. Ta-da!
I've got this, like, Tinkerbell one to go with my lanyard.
And it says Disney Wish Program.
I got this one, a Disney cat and a Disney castle.
And I got Olaf, the cute little hunter, which is from Bambi. And if you've never seen it before, watch it, it's a film. And Olaf, Frozen, watch it if you haven't seen it before.
These genie passes also allowed us to get on every ride we wanted first.
Yeah.
So we didn't have to wait in any queues.
So basically, if you don't know what genie pass is, it's like a VIP pass, so you get to go straight away.
Yeah, so we were VIPs, and there was Adventureland, Discoveryland, Fantasyland.
And there was the studios.
That was really good. And that was where Ratatouille.
Yeah, it's best.
And Tower of Terror.
So now we're going to show you a teddies that we got.
Yeah. So this is the first thing that I have in my backpack.
Well, really, this is the only one I got. It's really cute. It's swimmy.
We got backpacks as well. We got these backpacks. And the cutest thing is they come with these hoods that you can put over your... So the first thing we got with the teddies was these teddy, and I have a Stitch. He's got like little cute hair, and he's really fucking soft. Rid's got Remy.
Yeah,
he's really cute. I got this one. It's a girl Stitch. Her name is Angel. Comment down below if you actually see her in the film, because we don't know
film.
The film's called Lilo and Stitch, so if you see her in the film, comment down below.
And Ratatouille.
Yep, Remy from Ratatouille.
And next, I'll show you this car, and look at it racing.
Me and Remy.
Oh, it won't work just yet.
But guys, it won't work just yet. I might...
Me and Mercy got these cute
toys. I might do it later.
And I have ones where it's got Minnie on them, and they've got like little backgrounds on this cute little bow, and they are really cute.
I got these ones. They're like mini night ones, and I got these ones. Veil ones, but I'm not
going to
unravel.
Oh, and I forgot, on my scene I got a Star Wars thing.
And Ridley
has it says Anakin Luke Skywalker.
Reggie has a hat. That is just about to get shown you.
Right.
It's also from the film Ratatouille. He also loved the film, even though he's never watched it.
Always thinks I have. Ow.
You've got a Ratatouille hat.
Yeah. It's got the cute lady on it.
So, yeah, these is got a veil on, like if you're at a wedding, but I'm not going to unravel it because it would be hard to put back in the bag once we are done.
Okay, so the next thing we've got are these cups that do flash, but because they got washed, they are a little bit broken, so we need to fix them. Mercy's won't stop flashing, mine just don't flash.
And Riz's.
Riz's works normal.
And you can do it four different ways. So it's like this.
They can't see their hands in the way, Riz.
So basically just flashes.
I just keep it on the normal.
We got this from a little bar at the very bottom, and we had a cocktail in them, and obviously it was alcohol free, and I had pineapple and cherry, and it tasted of coconut, so it was really nice.
And Mercy had bought a bubble gum, and it tasted horrible.
They let me try some bubble gum, and I had pineapple and strawberry. That tasted really good.
And Risley had
apple and cherry, and it was really good.
So that's these cups.
So really,
now we're going to show you the thing that only me and Riz got.
Yeah, I didn't really get a lot.
Are these pillows? You going to show them yours? Fluffy.
Yeah.
So teddy, you can fold it up, and then when you
Wayne didn't get one.
When you undo it, it turns into a pillow.
Wayne didn't get one. So
I got Sully from Monsters Inc. And Riz got the Cheshire Cat from Alice in Wonderland.
Yeah, and he's so cool. And he's a boy.
And there's
the cat's a boy.
Yeah. And there's one thing that Ridley didn't get, but me and Mercy actually did get. We got these cute little shoes.
Oh, got these shoes.
And instead of it being like Converse, because I think they are meant to be Converse. But they say mini on it, and it doesn't have the Converse sign. And the good thing about this...
No, it does not have the Converse.
No. And the good thing about this, it isn't rough. Like,
it's rough, you cut it
with, like, glue or something.
And it looks like it's from Primark or something.
But they're not. They're from Disney's store in France.
They've got a little cute red velvet.
And they're really cute.
We're from Paris.
Yeah, Paris. That's what we got.
And just to let you know, Paris is actually a part of France.
What else? Anything else? Nothing.
I got something like that, but other two didn't get. I got this because there wasn't really a lot of my money left. It was where we spent it on a lot. I got this like cute straw, and it has these two little squirrels. I think they're meant to be from the film. Mickey Mouse in the Christmas one, in the Christmas tree with his toy around. If you haven't watched that, make sure you watch it at Christmas. It's a really good film. It's quite old, I think.
We'll do it in a minute, Riz.
That's all I have in my backpack. It both fits.
Here we go. I'm just going to get something.
Ridley has quite a few stuff because he had, we all had the same amount of money, but Ridley somehow got loads of stuff.
So Ridley's got them, that lightsaber.
And watch this.
It makes noises as well.
So
it's pretty cool.
Look, and you wave it.
Totally get hit.
Hit something. Makes that noise.
Right, let's turn that off and shall we see what else you have, Riz? Your Olaf.
Oh yes!
Riz has this little Olaf.
It's really like a fidget spinner. You can put it any way. It's like fumbling now.
And the thing
it's frozen. If you
that me and Mercy got was beautiful dresses that we got from the Disney store.
These beautiful dresses. I got Cinderella, Rainbow.
I got Snow White.
And we might show you some other toys later.
I don't think... So that's it for all we all have. So guys, thank you for watching this video and make sure you subscribe, comment for more different videos on what you would like us to do. Thank you. Bye. Bye.